get us started, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC flyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner.
This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 19 wins, 7 losses.
He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Phoenix, Arizona, John Moreno! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a karate fighter, holding a professional record of 11 wins, 5 losses.
He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Spartanburg, South Carolina, Justin Tank Scoggins! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
Are you ready?
We are underway. See a lot of that traditional karate style from Justin Scoggins, but gives you so many different looks. Moraga's overhand punch to the head doesn't get to the target. He telegraphed that one, and it gets blocked.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Slips the punch.
That one hurt.
Nice punch by Moraga. That shot is blocked by Scoggins. Effective punch there by Moraga. Pretty nice leg kick there, Joe. Good work on the feet by Scoggins. And just misses with that big right hand.
He's being creative in there.
Moraga gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Well played there to avoid the clinch. So more output, at least in the early going.
He's got good accuracy on that jab. And the kick lands to the head.
Inside leg kick is there by Scoggins. Oh, a huge block there.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward.
Now he's in full guard.
Moraga's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
Big shot from the bottom. He's got the arm trapped of his opponent. Good defense. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Under 3 minutes now to go on the round. And he's back up. Moraga gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. That's a really strong leg kick there by Justin Scoggins. Misses with the left hook.
Oh, his leg kicks are brilliant here. Good defense there.
Oh, he did a nice job avoiding the clinch. He doesn't want to hang out there. Scoggins gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. Moraga's uppercut, but that one is blocked. Scoggins gets caught with that punch. Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy. Oh, big right hand, yes. Nice job to land the kick to the body there by Scoggins. Change it to the southpaw stance now, Joe. Oh, caught him there with the head kick. That shot blocked by Justin Scoggins.
Lands a glancing right hand upstairs.
He switched back to southpaw.
Oh! Wow!
That's a big punch from the clinch. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Big body shot. To the body.
Under a minute now to go in round one. Five seconds to go here in round one. And we get separation now.
Oh, huge block!
Oh, nice inside leg kick. Big power.
And now he lands a combination. And now starting to snap off that jab. Scoggins going for the leg kick. Nothing doing there.
There he goes. Now he's teeing off.
Oh, a lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there. And there comes the separation now.
Oh, beautiful lead right hand.
Horn sounds for the end of round one.
Take a seat. Take a drink. All right, here we go. Listen.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that again. Let's see it one more time.
Thank you very much, Carly Baker.
You ready? You ready?
All right, second round underway. Punch is blocked. Moraga's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward. Scoggins gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Beautifully placed there by Moraga. Looking well off of that jab, Joe. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward.
Whoa! This could be it. Kick to the arms. Nice counter.
Hand speed, man. Ooh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Moraga. Oh, he connects there. Wow!
He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
Oh. Scoggins goes for the clinch now. Looks like a recovery mechanism here, Joe.
Tying up in the clinch here.
Moraga gets double underhooks. Not good for the opposition here.
He pummels under, and now he's got double underhooks. And he's in the Muay Thai clinch.
Big knee!
Oh, vicious knee!
He's got him hurt. Good head movement there. Nice slip. Well, he has really picked up.
Oh, he hurt him. He clipped him. This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, nice job defensively there to get the guard up. Shot is blocked by Scoggins. All right, so another stiff jab there. Really good use of that weapon, not unlike he did in the previous round. Oh, a nice straight there by Scoggins.
Wow! That left high kick came out of nowhere!
punch will work right through the glove.
Oh,
huge right hand!
That's it! That's all do it!
Wow, what a knockout! A huge